She can capitalize.
And with Bianca, we all know by this point what you're getting when the bell rings. As competitive as they come, and then some.
Can she keep her down? She breaks the count quick.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Big splash.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
A relentless attack being brought to Nikkita.
Belair is showing no mercy out here.
Punishing power slam.
She's starting to look concerned.
Great counter.
Nikkita isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Counter on Lyons.
Big form.
She's taking things to ringside. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. She adjusts it and reverses it. Physically impressive superstars in the women's locker room. Corey, how do you formulate an attack plan for someone so physically dominant?
Despite all of her assets, Cole, Lyons is relatively inexperienced in the ring.
We've seen. Will this be enough?
And they kick out at two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Working around the ring.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Was ready for that.
Go behind.
Nine! Nikkita Lyons showing off for the crowd, and they are eating it up.
Lyons slam.
Hard work paying off on Bianca Belair's end right there.
Stopped down in their tracks with a shot to the face. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Classic powerhouse display from Lyons.
Nikkita Lyons showing off for the crowd, and they are eating it up.
Into the cover!
Fights it in two.
She just won't stay down.
And Nikkita capitalizes there.
Ooh.
Ripped in the hard way.
That competitive streak of Belair.
Lyons capitalized on the opportunity.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Nasty fall.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Gets caught by the hip attack.
With that move.
Side kick on the mark.
Kick lands.
Answering back.
Goal!
Flat power. Wow. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
One. No!
Oh, straight to the floor!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
At this stage of the match, they're clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Tossed into the ring.
Here's a reminder of the power of the EST.
Some Hall of Fame vibes. Wilson.
To the skies.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner.
For her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
Thank you.
tonight to witness a vicious exhibition of combat with the Viking Raiders, Erik and Ivar.
Odin's favorite sons, Raid and Get Paid, is the order of the day for these two utter powerhouses with the motor and athleticism of men half their size. Plus, I hear ladies love Ivar.
I've heard that as well, Corey, but let's just hope they stick to the Raid part for this match and take it from there.
This could be a night of tag team action at its finest.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better matchup than the one in front of us, gentlemen.
Look at this.
Off from the rope. And he's able to counter.
Set up in the corner.
Is just vicious. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Vicious forearm right in the skull.
Julius Creed letting him know he's ready for anything he's got.
Good timing with that reversal.
To get it done.
The cover for the win!
And he kicks out of the pin in one. Wow.
Just caught the clutch.
Tag is registered.
Good grief.
He's starting to struggle here.
And he stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Incapacitating the shoulder. Brutus Creed trying to bring the audience along.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners, Ivar and Erik, the Viking Raiders.
And teamwork makes the dream work.
in this tag team victory.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.
A triple threat match, one fall to a finish between three very hungry competitors.
Egos, feelings, and bodies are about to be hurt in this one, Cole. That's just what happens when you add a third to the mix.
Match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Reversal! What a counter!
Top DDT!
Oh, man!
this match as long and as far as he needs to.
And don't just look at that as showing off. The revolution involved in that move makes the impact so much more devastating.
Double the attack.
Backbreaker. He's absorbed some damage already.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face for the turnbuckle. Offense chop echoing through the arena.
Gotta hurt.
Getting the upper hand. Taking away your opponents.
That is showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Scouted, fired back with a punch straight to the face. Oh, look at this. An inverted scoop slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
With can he score the pin? Did they look a two count there? Still in it. West gets the better there. He got whipped into that corner.
West Lee. Tremendous athleticism connects with an elbow. And look at this tiger fake kick around the post.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He's trying to find a way to attack, but completely left off.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Good buster. Just pinning the arm down and that.
Vicious knee drop. Gunther gets put into the barricade. All the way up and the big time power.
He's got him scouted right across the face.
Wesley having fun getting it going.
And came to their senses and realized the pin does no good here. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Snapmare takeover, followed by a well-timed dodge.
Uh-oh. Feeling the hype. Just hope he doesn't lose sight of the bigger picture.
Sent to the back of the net, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring. Handstand
and a kick.
West with a big time move.
In the corner now. Gulak turns it around.
And Gulak hasn't sensed the Gulak supply.
take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak!
Quite the impressive victory, coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's...
Striking. Basically
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
aggressive combat tactics he employs in his matches, tactics which can be as devastating as they are genius.
You could easily mistake Gunther for a big Austrian brute, but he's a very cerebral competitor. Before he even climbs through the ropes, he's ready to devise multiple avenues of attack.
That has helped Gunther stay one step ahead of the competition. He's playing chess while everyone else is playing checkers.
And then we got a man who is built like a Greek god, Apollo Crews. A superstar whose incredible ambitions are only outshone by his incredible abilities. Strength, agility, speed. Crews can really do it all in the ring.
I agree, Corey, but I might call Crews an ambition. Crews is only interested in his own personal glory, and he won't let anything stand in his way.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Counter on Gunther pays off. Right across the face. Gunther cuts him off.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver. Apollo letting him know it's too easy.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
And what do you think Gunther's strongest asset is in this match, Corey?
You know why they call Gunther the ring general, Cole? Because he commands the match. Lean on that power and that ruthlessness to keep the match in control and beat the fight out of his opponent.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Larry.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll He's taking this to the floor now, and he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
Boom, impact.
Apollo letting him know it's too easy.
Planning on what to do next.
Stops the count before it, too.
tossing your own body around without a
So close brings it down.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. These guys in action.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
This is the type of victory they